Okay, with that snippet, how's it floating? Spacemates, welcome aboard the Starship Infinix Flare. It's me, Infy, back here with Tales of Berseria. Is there gonna be stuff happening around here? If not, I'll be rushing straight to Port Zexon.
どうかしたのか、ライフセット。元気がないみたいだが。いつものことじゃろうが。お前は引っ込んでろ。ロクローは王魔の剣士。アイゼンは精霊の死神。マギルーは変な魔女。僕は何なんだろう。哲学的な質問だな。
お主はベルベットの道具で非常食じゃろ。そう言われた。テレサ様にも道具って。でも僕は生きてる。そうか。ライフセットは自分が何なのか気になり始めたんだな。なら答えは一つだ。自分で決めろ。え？自分で決めていいんだ。
どうしたいのか全部。それが生きるということだ。お前の家事はお前の手の中にある。僕の家事自分で。悩めばいい。それも生きている証だ。答えを出すまでは守ってやるよ。お前の術には世話になってるからな。うん、よくわからないけど、わかった。
いい話っぽいが気をつけ。ゆとるのはゴーマと死神じゃぞ。邪悪な魔女も取り付いてるしな。置いてくわよ。怖いお方がお怒りじゃ。とりあえず全身に舵を取れ。Isn't the existential crisis reserved for when people are near midlife and not small boys like Lifeset? But I guess in scenarios like this, in settings like this, when you're, I don't know, on an adventure, most of these characters are usually not even in your 20s or, you know, early 20s. In games like this, you get protagonists that are, I don't know, teenagers? They would be teenagers in real life, but they're not in game settings. So, yeah, it's very weird. Also, Magilu is a very fun character to play with. She certainly combos better than Aizen, to me at least. From the way I'm clearing the enemies in this area, I'm just too overpowered for them right now. But we are, this is a short highway, so here we are back at Port Zexon. Before we go in, my expedition is back. Oh, that's a bummer. Though we leveled up. Yggdrasil got a statue. Cool, a statue pulled up from the EX Sphere C depicting a beautiful goddess. The figure is imbued with a mysterious energy that causes it to gradually move over time. What? That's scary. So let's take a look at it. An image of the goddess Martel. She takes many forms across several mythologies, but always as the guardian of the world tree. Really? Aye. According to legend, the tree stands at the center of the world and produces life energy. Martel watches over the tree alongside the spirits that dwell within it. I see. I'd like to meet this goddess someday. Well, Lifeset, I didn't know you were into older girls. Huh? Older girls? Huh. There's no need to be ashamed. It's a phase most boys go through at one time or another. Alright? It's a Martel, huh? I wonder if the treasures are references to the older tales. Okay, we're back here. Do we have any... exclamations to look at? Nope. Let's just head straight to the star. We're supposed to rendezvous with the scouts first. Though there are new, what do you call it? New conversations to be had. Heh, only fools call other people fools, you dummy. Fine, fine, that's how reason works, eh? I take it all back. Yeah, pretty logical if you think about it, right? I don't remember their conversation anymore, so it's not something that I can follow. The Vanvel Valley. She's an unusual ship, but beautiful. Serving aboard such a magnificent vessel would be a dream come true for any sailor. Some dreams turn out to be nightmares, mine. Did you hear about the Royal Medical Society being attacked by daemons? How could they attack doctors on a mission of mercy? Daemons really are heartless monsters. Well, not if the cargo was full of nectar and people just wanted it because they were addicted to it. That's not their fault. Totally. Hey, pigeon, cuckoo. Oh, there's a guard. There are guards here. Burning a church warehouse is not a crime that would be easily forgiven. But it will likely go unsolved. Cause that guy's our friend. Wouldn't they question why some people were wearing red scarf and some weren't? Thankfully, an exorcist happened along and directed the efforts to put out the fire. If it weren't for her, a lot more than a storehouse would have been burned. Would have burned. Okay. There's a guy here. He has new convo. Have you heard the news? Ifrit's pirates broke through Vortigern. Damnation! If only I'd known that earlier, I could have made a small fortune. Oh, it's the same guy. I gave him two different voices. Why did I do that? Benwick doesn't have anything new to say to us. Yeah, he's got a bird there. Oh, so that's a Sylph J.
シルフモドキは届いてる。ああ。検問に偵察を出した。まだ戻らないのか。はい。もうちょっと待ってください。小腹も空いたし。うん。空いた。偵察が戻るまで休憩しましょう。
Oh, that's fast. Like, it's evening already. The scouts we sent were doing our very best. They know what they're doing. Security must be really tight if it's given them a hard time. We got an exclamation mark here.
イリアーニュの赤ぶどう浸水なんだぞ。 ベンウィックたちに見つかったら全部飲まれちまうだろうが。
なんだ、あいつらには内緒なのか。 当然だろうよ。 あいつらは腹いっぱい飲み食いできりゃ満足なんだからよ。 ガキに貴重な赤ぶどう浸水なんか飲ませられるか。
まあそうだな。 よし、イリアーニュならルカレラチーズが合うな。
どっかで手に入れるから、それまであいつらに見つからずに隠しておけよ。おう、任しとき。緊張感のない奴らね。Yeah,
I mean, like right here. I can hear you guys. I just sharpened my blade. Mind if I test it on your tail? Of course I do. You're a monster to fight the monsters with, I tell you. What are the chances that their wine will get drunk before they even get a cheese they spoke of? The Abbey's new temple is through the north gates, but it isn't open to the public yet. You can't go through without permission. sorry, got a little bit of a phlegm there. We got... I guess it's just you. What did they say? The Arbor Town smells of the sea, tra-la-la. Oh, what a place to be, la-la-la-la. Oh, checking requests, here you are. Okay. Today's ended peacefully enough, at least. After I heard the storehouse burn down, I was afraid this place would end up like Heloise. I'm glad it wasn't as bad as it could have been, but there's still no explanation, is there? None. After hearing about what happened in Heloise, I feel lucky to be alive. Well, the explanation is standing right in front of you, boys. I'm the one who burned down, or tried to burn down the storehouse. You want to turn me in? Oh, the kids here are gone. Whenever I try to fry up squid, it explodes on me. I'm just no good at it. This is a serious problem. I love fried squid. Okay. Like totally unexpected. I see Aizen sitting there. Did this chest respawn? Or was there not a chest here in the first place? So, Aizen's talking to Benwick. Wait, there's a guy here? Yeah. Just thinking about Lord Artorius' speech. Brings a tear to my eye. I did not know how to make a sniff sound.
Hey, 船の手入れは万全っす!
よし! 偵察が戻ってきて、俺たちが出発したら お前はいつでも出航できる体制で待て
はい!
聖主の御座で何が起こるかは予想もつかん 最悪の場合に備えておくんだ
ひ、 副長と一緒にいる以上の最悪なんてあるんすかね?
だが 頼むぞ
アイス! 何かあったらすぐシルフモドキで俺たちを呼んでくださいね
最悪の場合か
Oh, Benwick's gone. If the scouts take much longer, we need to try another tack. Something could have happened to them. Well, you know, for a guy who says he has bad luck surrounding him, the pirates sure seem to have taken you in without much complaints. Because usually pirates are supposed to be a superstitious lot. But these guys, they're okay with Aizen being their first mate. Maybe it's something to do with the trust that Ifrit probably has in Aizen. Take good care of the skipper, Velvet. He may seem level-headed, but he can explode like packed powder. Does everyone have to be like that? I guess the skipper means the first mate, which means Aizen? I'm confused.
リンゴ。お主も欲しいか?ならば今度はニワトリの真似を。必要ない。姉さん、本気でアルトリウス様と戦うつもりでふか?まあな。棒に頼まれてしもうたからの。でも、絶対勝ち目はないでふよ。逆らうの。なんぞおっさんから言い含められたかい?とんでもないでふ。ならば付き合ってもらうぞ。なに? 危なくなったら逃げればよい。万一死んでも。それだけのことでふね。さすがよくわかっておるの、ビエフ。とはいえ、なるべく長くあがいてほしいものじゃ。わしの暇つぶしのためにな。
If you're looking for the boy, he was walking up in the, walking in the direction of that pier up ahead. I bought an apple with my allowance. You get an allowance? Magilu is a lot more thoughtful than she lets on. Although she did take my apple away after I bought it. Aww. Alright, so a little insight into this, because this is from myself, from what I'm guessing. Bianfu's name is because he has bat wings on his back. And Bianfu, or rather Bianfu in Chinese, it means bat. So I think that's how they named him. I hear the fellow that was guarding the storehouse is going to be harshly punished. What do you expect? He let himself be fooled and the whole place was destroyed. If the stuff in there hadn't belonged to the church, he'd be facing compensation charges too. Nothing beats seeing the sea, the sun set over the ocean, even after all these years. Aye, whoever decided to call this world desolation must never have imagined such sights. Although it's true that terrible monsters roam under this painted sky. Terrible monsters, he's got that right. Oh, so this world is called Desolation? That's a pretty terrible name to call the world. Any guy here is the guard. We've already talked to him. So let's go find Life Set.
おいしい。酸っぱくて甘くていいわ。味わからないから。海が好きなのね。 海は怖い。あとサメや変な魚も。でも、すごく大きくて不思議で、あの先に何があるのかなって考えるとドキドキする。私の弟も海が好きだった。ベルベットの
弟も岬でよく海を見てた。潮風は体が冷えるって叱っても全然言うこと聞かなくて。あんたもこの子と同じように思ってたんだね。羅針盤買ってあげたかったな。
警察が戻ってきたぞ。ライフィセット、あんたは残ってもいいのよ。僕はベルベットと一緒に行く。そう。
You know, what are the chances that this life is set is somehow related to our real life is set? They kind of look similar, and I don't know. Maybe a high chance? You know how stories work usually. Ah, life is set is my party. Not like we can go out and fight while we don't have the rest. Oh no, they're all standing here. Wait, did they just beat down those two guards?
しかも検問の対魔師を全員吹っ飛ばした。あいつなら船長ともやり合える。分かった。直接俺が確かめる。ちょっと、どういうこと？検問がペンデュラムを使う精霊に襲われてるらしい。ペンデュラムは船長が行方不明になった現場に落ちてた武器なんだ。そいつが連れ去ったってこと？
わかんないけど、無関係とは思えないよ。アイフリードは大魔師が捕らえているはず。なぜ連れ去った奴が聖霊の検問を襲う？
どうする？鍵が一本独走したぞ。
追いかけるわよ。混乱してるならもっとかき回して突破する。
ひょへー、過激。
Well.
しかし、アイゼンのやつも勝手じゃの。
仕方ないわ。船長探しがあいつの目的だし。
We could barely get near the place, and that guy just charges right through. Watch your back, that Malak is a real piece of work. It was over in a flash. A Malak just sauntered up, knocked down the guard, and went through the gates. I guess we are check out Dannon Highway, but this way, I think, because the other way is grayed out, so we can't go that way. I think we can't go that way.So, a pendulum-wielding Malak, or a pendulum-wielding Seraph. Who might that be? Someone related to Aizen as well. Who might that be in Zesteria? I wonder. Oh. So we're in Dannon Highway, but we're on another side. We have a White Turtles here. Welcome to the White Turtles General Store. Wait, you're... Oh, we meet again.We need to resupply just like last time. Like last time? At prices like that, I'm sunk. Alright, let's check out this area. It's the Dannon Highway, but... looks like it's still the same enemies. Star is down here, so let's head to the dead end first. Aizen's not in my party right now. Which is a bummer.But I think it's only gonna be temporary. What are you doing in the middle of nowhere? Well, I bought a- Whoa! I'm in! That was lucky, I got kinda shocked. Like, if I didn't turn around in time, it would have been a risky encounter. If that's what you call. The one where...You have a disadvantage. Man, my reflexes saved me. It's empty here, so I don't know what's gonna happen. Can I go past here? Are they fighting already? Hey, look, Zavid.
Yaru janai no. Nani mondai?
Shinigami Aizen.アイフリード海賊団の副長だ。
アイフリードの身内か。これまた楽しめそうだ。
やはりお前がアイフリードをやったのか。
いいね、いい気合だ。
落ち着きなさい、アイゼン。こいつは精霊で精霊を襲った。協力すれば結界を通れるわ。
つまらねえ理屈言うなって。
俺は俺のやり方でけじめをつける。
邪魔するな。
そう、じゃあ私も私のやり方でやらせてもらうわ。あんたたちを動けなくして結界を開ける。
Wait, what's happening now? Why are we beating up Aizen too? Okay, let's hitMysterious Malak, like we don't know who he is already. I didn't think properly.By trying to cast a spell right in front of them, but luckily I didn't get hit until the third spell. Still not able to stun properly with Magilu. Shouldn't I have Break Soul? I don't know how to use Magilu's Break Soul properly as of yet. But it's supposed to interrupt spells and also quicken your own spell casting.I think Mysterious Malak is down, yeah, so it's only left Aizen.
Oh,
面白いな、あんた。この結界を開けてどうする気なんだ。どうしよう、殺す。そいつはすげえ。こいつは本気だぜ。あった。喧嘩に勝ったのはあんただ。どうすりゃいいんだい。では、精霊のお歴々、結界の前に。
What's happening now? Oh. That was easy.
その方が大魔城の慌てがおが見られそうだ。待て。まだ肝心なことを聞いてねえ。それ以上はやめとこうぜ、アイゼン。命のやり取りになっちまう。何者だお前は。
風のザービーだ。ただの喧嘩やさ。結界は開いたわ。追うなら止めないけど。いや、神殿に向かう。アイフリードの行方に近いのはメルキオールの方だ。バカね。割り切れるなら最初からそうすればいいじゃない。そんなに器用じゃない。
You know what makes me sad? Thinking about how poor Edna is staying back in God knows where. Rayfolk's Spirit Crest? The mountain back in Berseria? And wondering where her brother went. Smoldering Glacite and Armory Acerite one. Provides the ability to trigger random burn-related skills. Grants plus 1 maximum BG to characters wearing equipment that has been enhanced a combined total of 5 or more times. Oh, okay. Wait. Grants 1 BG to characters wearing equipment that has been enhanced a combined total... Oh, so if you get a total combination of plus 5 on your character, you get plus 1 to your BG. I gained the title Bloody Boot. Give you a bloody boot to your face. Where is it? Oh, I leveled up. Okay. I mean the title. So now I have 3 lines instead of just 2. But I'm still sticking with Incapacitator for my characters because it... the guys with the martial arts. Because it increases the stun duration of enemies. Which is good, I think. Which is good. Let's check out our expedition that has returned. Oh, perfect score. Mini Lloyd. Cool. I'm still missing the unlock area, so let's continue exploring the EX Fierce Sea. Okay, so now I'm gonna update my equipment for a short while and then continue on. Yeah, so he knocked them out, I guess. I'm running back because I wanna wanna explore the rest of the area before heading on. Oh yeah, we got a skit. But before that, let's grab these first. We can do a check? Check. Oh. Oh, I didn't see the herb lying there. Alright, we got a skit too. I forgot to watch it. Luckily, it didn't disappear yet. I'm sorry, Aizen.
アイゼン、さっきはごめん。戦ったことか。気にする必要はない。殴られた回数を一生覚えて恨むだけだ。冗談だ。どうすればいいのか分からなかった。悩むのはいい。だが、
最後は自分で決めろ。その結果が俺と戦うことなら、殺されても文句は言わん。逆に俺がお前を殺すことになるかもしれんがな。喋りすぎちまった。あの野郎のせいで血がたぎっているようだ。
I think I know where this part of the path leads to for Danon Highway. Let me see if I'm correct. It will lead us to the area above the waterfall that we cannot reach. Yeah. Yeah, I'm right. What lies on top of the waterfall though? Hopefully we don't get swept down. We can step inside, so... Life bottle. Okay, I'm at full life bottles now. So yeah, as you can see, there are spirits down the path, so you can drop down if you want to. Although I'm not looking to do that because I don't want to enter that area. We're supposed to continue on to the Empyrean throne. That's about it for this part. That was kind of disappointing. Only a chest. That was a bronze one. So it didn't contain anything special. They say you can buy enough bottles at equipment shops, but so far I've only seen Denora bottles being sold there. So what's up with that? And I've cleared out a few of the enemies just to get more feel with Magilu, fighting with Magilu, and I think I'm starting to get a hang of her. Hopefully. This place certainly looks super different.
しかし、なんでこんな場所に新しい神殿を？同志様なら王都にだって作れるだろうに。ここって、お前も感じられるのか？
なんか地面の中に強い力が流れてる。
そうだ、ここは大地を流れる自然の力、地脈の集中点のようだ。
聖主カノヌシを祀る絶好の場所というわけじゃな。
襲撃にも絶好よ。
誰も入るなと言ったはずだが。
申し訳ありません。ですがローグレス離宮で異変が発生して。
エレノア、自分の精霊はどうした？
捕食されてしまいました。左手で精霊を食らう行為で。
ベルベット、
ご存知なのですか？
昔の教え子、オスカー・テレサに続いてお前まで退いた。
アルトリウス様、私に新たな精霊をお与えください。必ずあのゴーマを倒してみせます。
強い感情だな。お前は憎悪でゴーマを撃つのか？
申し訳。
半生のお前もベルベットに当てられたようだ。
一つだけお教えください。離宮に捕らえられていた巨大なゴーマは何なのですか？
あの区画は特等以外立ち入りを禁じているはずだ。
ですがあれは精霊の結界で捕らえられていた。あんなものが王都にいていいはずがありません。
エレノア、なぜ鳥は空を飛ぶのだと思う？
それは餌を捕らえるためでしょうか？
下がりなさい。お前が知る必要のない。
I wonder what the answer is to that goddamn question. Is it because it's their nature?
この絵にしには決着をつけねばなるまい。
So where was that place? Okay, we are at the Empyrean's throne, a new temple. Was he inside this place? Maybe we'll get to meet Eleanor soon, and also Artorius. Oh yeah, he did mention that Velvet is coming soon, so maybe he's inside this place. Oh wait, this place is called... the Empyrean's throne. I think this ends up being Artorius's throne in Berseria, the final dungeon. Cause it sure as hell looks like it. So we have a skit called Zavid the Brawler.
そういえば、アイゼンは初めて会った時もペンデュラムのことを言っていたな。
あれを頼りにアイフリードを探していたのね。そんな曖昧な手がかりでよくやるな。
ザビーダがアイフリードの失踪に関わってるのかな。
バーッと、ザビーダからはちっとも殺気を感じなかったでふけど。
わからんが、多分また会うじゃろうて。清涼にも因縁があるみたいじゃったしの。
僕、あの人嫌じゃないけど。
おお、なんとなく嫌いになれんやつだったな。
好きでも嫌いでもまた邪魔したらぶっ飛ばすけどね。
今すごい殺気を感じたでぐ。
Now that's what a killer looks like. Although Velvet hasn't really killed anyone yet. A human, I mean. She's killed plenty of demons. Check. A massive barrier blocks the way forward. It looks different from the one you broke on the Danon Highway. Well, life is set. Why don't you, like, lay your hands on it and see what happens? We do have a little piggy here. Let's take him on and see what he's about. Varaha. I don't know how to pronounce that. True Magilu. That's a title you get after you control a character a certain amount of times. Okay, we're not able to go through the barrier, so what is this for? Wait, really? Did you just leave the control switch to the gate right outside here?
精霊術を使った仕掛けのようだ。おそらくここの警備に関わるものだろう。
そう考えるのが自然ね。
他にも仕掛けがないか、あたりを探してみよう。
Well, I mean, normal humans can't go in here because even if they activated that security system to disable the barrier, the monsters here would destroy them. But what happens if a bunch of people like us come through here? We just entered the place and now we can go in. Okay, I see more barriers, so I think we will have to find more switches to deactivate those barriers. So yeah, I'm gonna run around and fight the enemies and let's see if I find a switch. No, don't chase me, booby lady. Are you wearing a bra? You're not right, it's just your hair covering your boobs. Seems like there are ladders for you to climb up. Well, I'm not gonna climb up yet until I finish at least looking through the ground floor for this part. Oh, I've seen a ladder over on the far side, so I can climb up there. Doesn't seem like much, except for spirits and shiny stuff on the floor, and getting spotted by booby ladies. I think that is about it for this side of the throne, whatchamacallit, so I'm gonna climb here, because according to the map, there isn't any way to proceed when you're on the second floor. So which is good, means it's not the correct way forward. Ah, treasure chest. Flame ward, that's something new that some of us can begin to learn because we've already mastered stuff. Wukro has managed to master almost everything. Let's take a look at Aizen first. Oh, he still hasn't. Okay, I'll give you a wind ring. And then Rokuro can learn Flame Ward stuff. That should be efficient use of abilities. I mean equipment. Yeah, don't chase me so far. I'm talking halfway. So it doesn't seem like there's any way to proceed, which is good. Oh, are these... These are... The square buildings, they're gonna be built. And then after that, it's gonna have the elemental puzzles inside, and then on the top will be the optional Giganto bosses that you can find in Zesteria. So this level would be the outside area, which was all broken up when you ran around in the final dungeon. That's so cool. I think we can kick down this. Yeah, would have been nicer if there was a kick animation. Where are you charging to? I see a switch here. So, looks like we'll have to climb up to the second floors to activate them. And I'm guessing this is how you deactivate the barrier in the middle. In the middle throne, in the middle stairs. The huge stairs. How much do you require? Only 80? That's not a lot. But this cat's... Oh, left swept bangs. I thought it was going to be a pink cat, because gray cats seem to not give you anything. So at least it would have been a colored cat, but I was wrong. Now let's open this. Or, you know, stab the symbol in the ground with the crystal blade. Yeah, okay, I see how that's done. So there were 8 sigils, but now 4 of them are gone. And now we gotta find the other one. And I'm gonna bet that it's on the other side of the compound. We're gonna jump down, right? Oh my god, ouch. Them knees! Velvet, you have extremely strong knees. Get a lay of the land. Gonna be the same side. I mean, the same on the other side. So yeah, this incredibly huge staircase. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Artorius's throne. In Zesteria. So wait, if this is Artorius's throne, that means the village of Camlan must be somewhere nearby. Or maybe it wasn't formed until the years before Zesteria. So yeah, the area around here is gonna become Camlan. Is it one of the town? Is it Logris? Maybe Logris becomes Camlan. Where is the ladder to go up? Where is the ladder indeed? Oh no, I'm a bit lost. I could have sworn the ladder was around here. Ladder, where did you go? Ladder? But I didn't even know her. That was a terrible joke. I think this one has the ladder, because Yeah, it's got the lights around it. To help people climb up safely. And, you know, light their way forward. Or upwards. Be that as it may. Ah. That's fun. Oh! Our expedition has returned. But before that, let's go get that chest. Hello, chest. Flame ward. That's good. So that means someone else can learn it. Alright, right now everyone's still trying to learn stuff. So, the flame ward will have to go unused for now. Come on, perfect. Aw, no. Breadcrumbs and... what? Earned 100? What the hell was that? I earned 100, what? 100 gold? I'm glad the scouting mission thingy doesn't require us to do anything more than just click on send and that's about it. Send the ship on scouting mission. And avoid you. Ah, two of them near each other. That's gonna be a dangerous encounter. My aim is this guy here. Panacea bottle. Which I don't even use that much even when I'm afflicted with status ailments. I'm a guy who likes to live on the edge. Literally, I'm walking on the edge right now. Well, I can't fall down because invisible wall is saving me. Okay, people, time to wrap this up by activating the crystal blade. Barrier be gone.
どう、アイゼン。今ので何かが変化したようだ。取り返しがつかんものでないといいがのう。せいぜい幸運を祈るんじゃな。祈らないわよ。私は神の神殿を嵐に来てるんだから。ほほう。感心感心。自分が何をしているかちゃんと分かっておるようじゃな。
Well, we do know what we're doing. Thank you very much. We're here to kill Artorius. Which most likely isn't gonna happen because we're still near the beginning of the game. So, you know, unless you want the game to end now by us killing Artorius. Unless, oh, there's an herb here. Unless Artorius isn't even remotely close to being the final boss at all. And you know, something else is. Like, after you kill Artorius, something worse gets unleashed upon the world. And... oh, maybe like a lot of calamity. You know, we already have a shepherd in this iteration. So where's the lot of calamity? Right, let's head up the stairs. If I recall correctly, one of them was broken and one of them wasn't. I think, oh no, maybe this one was the giant staircase that the guys had a chat before going up. Oh yeah, now I remember, we came up this side and that side was broken. Nice, I love the references. Oh man, look at the giant, look at the scale. The scale of this stairs. Holy crap. And obviously I'm gonna run up both sides because I wanna collect the cat spirits. Oh, there's a chest on that side, but there isn't a chest on my side. It is a gold one, so what goodies are we gonna get? Shell Shredder. Ooh. But I'm still learning from... no, I'm not. Okay. Let's put on Shell Shredder then. Say that three times fast. Shell Shredder, Shell Shredder, Shell Shredder. Shell Shredder, 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 Shell Shell Shredder. Doesn't help that both words start with SH. So that's a mouthful. Yeah, here we go.
Velvet, Artorius wa donna waza wo tsukau nda?
Hidarite 1本 de furu chōtō yo. Sore ni Shiarizu tte iu hi wo ayatsuru seirei. Kedo soitsu wa mou koroshita.
Soitsu no kawari ni kanonushi wo nanoru seirei wo shieki shite iru no ka?
Osoraku. Kedo soitsu ga Shiarizu iijō no renkei wo toreru to wa omoenai.
Zuibun kibōdeki na kansoku ja no.
Shiarizu iijō nara anta tachi no deiban. 1:4 de shieki seirei wo osaekonde. Sono suki wo tsuite.
Nice boob shot. Atashi
ga kui hagasu. Sou sureba Artorius wa tada no ningen yo.
Da ga dou yatte Artorius no maai ni hairu?
Life set no jutsu wo tsukau. Atashi wa kirare you ga yakare you ga kamawazu Artorius ni tsukkomu. Anta wa atashi ga ugokeru you ni kaifuku shi tsuzuke nasai.
Kōgeki wo ukeru no wo zentei ni shita tokkou ka. Tashika ni kyō wo tsukeru kamoshirenai na.
Sokushi shinakereba no.
Demo sore ja Velvet ga.
Kore wa meirei yo.
No, I'm more than that. I'm not just a tool. You'll see. And we'll see the flames of hatred.
Magiru-nee-san, ano Velvet to Yugoma, honki de doushi Artorius-sama wo korosu ki nan desu ka? Ittai nani wo kangaete ru desu?
Saate no. 案外何にも考えておらぬのではないか。
違うよ、殺したって言ってた。
演説の時だな。
俺も聞いた、アルトリウスは仇だと。
それにしたってすっごい憎しみでふよ。アルトリウス様とはどんな関係なんでふか。
様はいらんぞ。
わと、
その時が来ればわかるだろう。生きてアルトリウスに牙を突き立てられればな。
その通り。全てを焼き尽くす憎悪の炎が一体誰を焼くかもの。
あ、危ない橋だが付き合うのも恩返しだ。行こうぜライフセット。
Let's go to the mall today.If you get that reference, 10-10 to you. When I ran around here in Berseria, there was nothing to find. So, what are the chances I will find something here? Yo, shiny spots on the floor. Yeah, I remember this. I remember this platform. It was broken up. You know, seriously, this is just a small ledge. I don't understand why we can't just step off and step on without needing stairs.And similarly, I think there was a save point out here. I can't remember. So once we open those doors in Zesteria, we confronted Heldolf. I was thinking of ending the episode here, but I don't think I want to torture you guys. You know, as to the conclusion of this sequence. Yeah, I'm not that mean. Oh, so he's sitting at the same place that Heldolf was.Or will be, because that's in the future, you know. Paradox.
Artorius!
Gōma ni seirei, zuibun fūgaari na nakama wo atsumeta na.
Shiarizu mo iru wa yo. Atashi no iibukuro no naka ni.
Hahadori to naru koto wo nozonda ka.
今度は前のようにはいかない。
ライフセットの仇を撃つ。
いいだろう、かかってこい。
So he stabbed his scabbard into the floor? I thought that was his sword. Oh my god, he's level 60. There's no way I'm gonna win this.
これが同志の剣気か。
こりゃ死ぬかもな。
だが精霊はいない。
作戦通りに行くわよ。
Whoa, dude. I'm doing zero damage to him. To be frank, he's not doing a lot of damage to me. But doing zero damage, I'm not gonna be able to win. And he has 45,000 HP. Ooh. Not a good idea to cast spells right in front of him. Yeah, zero damage all the time. What am I supposed to do? Let's switch to Velvet. Even Velvet does zero damage. Can I even do Mystic Arts? Nope. Ooh, his mystic art. That looked painful.
しても油断するな。お前を取りこぼすわけにはいかない。先君通り全力で相対そう。聖主カヌヌシと共に。
一瞬で回復しやがった。この力まさか本物。
そりゃ反則じゃろ。
こいつはあの夜の。まだよ、回復を。もう無理だよ、逃げないと。
今度は逃がしませんよ。
Oops, that's all of them.
申し訳ありません、アルトリウス様。シグレ様が警護していると思い油断しました。
シグレなら修行に出た。そもそも私を一番切りたがっているのはあいつだ。
変わらないな。
まったく、アイフリードの時といい勝手なやつだ。
やはりこのジジイが。
違う、誰よりあんたを切りたいのは私だ。
アルトリウス様、このゴーマの始末はお任せください。
Just one? I mean, all of you are here, so...
どけー。重いし、忌まわしいゴーマだ。
すごく痛いでしょ、苦しいでしょ。なのに、なんでベルベットは戦うの。
あの子。
No, it's not the time for introspection when you're surrounded by enemies.
もっと痛かった。
私は何もできなくて。ごめん。ごめんね。ベルベット。
ゴーマと慣れ合うと、二号、お前は罰を与えましょう。そのゴーマを殺して、お前も命を絶ちなさい。嫌だ。契約を忘れたか。これはお前の主の命令です。
命令なんて嫌だ。
Oh, snap!
僕は。
Whoa! Is that even possible?Oh, the Eye of Sauron. Right? What the hell? Was that a probe? So that he could spy on us?
カノヌシの力と地脈の反応とはな。珍しいものを見た。
そういうことか。しかし、精霊に弟の名をつけるとは、お前はどこまでも。
起きなさい、ベルベット。
Who the hell are you? Oh, you're our sister.
お姉ちゃん。性のない子ね。私のお願いはどうなるの？
お願い。
ええ。あの人を頼むわねって。
ここを私は奴らに傷が治ってる。
死なないって、ベルベット。
あんたが助けてくれたんだね。今度は私が。
Huh, so now I am. So now I'm in some mysterious area that we've warped to after we've all jumped into the portal and I'm holding on to Life Set. But that is gonna be for the next episode because I think this is a good place to take a break. If you've enjoyed the video, why not leave a like and a comment down below? And if you wanna find out what happens next as we find a way out, that's so vague.Be sure to subscribe to my channel so that you can stay updated with the series. As always, I'll see you guys in the next one, and this is Infy, blasting off.